I got a friend called Wally Wombat, but really Walter was his name. He takes a walk each day about 3 o'clock and he shuffles down my back lane. He does the Wally Wombat shuffle, even when it rains. He does the Wally Wombat shuffle, straight down my back lane. Well, every day about 5 to 3, I get my binoculars out and I climb to the top of my favorite tree, 'cause that's the best lookout to see Wally Wombat shuffle, even when it rains. He does the Wally Wombat shuffle, straight down my back lane. When I was just about 5 years old, I followed down his track and I went 2 K's east and 2 K's west to his favorite underground shack. I opened the door and what do you think?
Well, he was having a bath in the kitchen sink.
I said, hey, Wall, come grooving with me. We'll skip down the road with a 1, 2, 3. And do the Wally Wombat shuffle, even when it rains. He does the Wally Wombat shuffle, straight down my back lane. Well, I open the door, and what do you think?
Well, he was having a bath in the kitchen sink.
I said, hey, Wall, come grooving with me. We'll skip down the road with a 1, 2, 3. And do the Wally Wombat shuffle, even when it rains. He does the Wally Wombat shuffle, straight down my back lane. He does the Wally Wombat shuffle, even when it rains. He does the Wally Wombat shuffle, straight down my back lane.
Straight down my back lane.
Straight down my back lane.
Straight down my back,
straight down my back, straight down my back.